Keep your hands off my stuff.
Joe said a word of advice, my friend. Keep your hands off my stuff. Hobbs, Hank, Evo. Yeah, I was in here. Jesus Christ, did she drag that body in here? Ew. I guess that's a dead machine she brought back here. Thank you for not biting me, spider. Anyway, I quit. Saved and quit here. I can't remember when. But hey, I'm back. And it didn't save me here. It saved me outside of the door. There was a monster robot coming. So I was like, ah, fuck this shit. And I came over here. So she said, keep our hands off of her stuff. So I don't want to mess with her gear. Is that the gun? Like the posted turret gun type deal? I think it is. Looks like there's a pistol grip there. So what's this thing called? No, I don't want to pick it up. I just want to identify it, please. Because she said keep your hands off of her stuff. So I'm going to pick that up. It's probably going to hurt me. I do want to smash these objects and see if there's something else in here. Can we get a better look at this photo on the ground that's near the dead body? Explain a few things. Hobbs, Hank. Hey, I know Hobbs. Hey, Joe, you know Hobbs? I'll go talk to Hobbs and come back and I'll let you know. Ah, goddammit. So it's this way to ops. That's the way I got. Oh, okay. I got dropped down in here. I fell down. I can't go back to level one and do my drone tricks.
We all know the answer.
I gotta deal with this guy.
Why do people expect the rebuilding? I'm like,
yeah. Rich privileged white boy, what you gotta say, huh? Come on. Huh? Look what you did to us. Look what you did. I'm a monster swinging a vibrator. Just like all those other monsters. I can't remember what I got out of here. I crashed some stuff and I got a thing. I got my new suit. My new gray bits. Extra room for charms and what have you. I got a key card. From a dude. Hey. Oh, really?
Every day your work benefits the future of mankind. Brings one
I see. Well, it was weird. I saw tracers.
It is a huge task. But together, we can do whatever it takes.
Cool.
We will build a new Eden. A utopia for all.
Sweet. Okay, I can see where it says it. Creo Ops 01. Why did they make, like, in the game, why did they make the room like that? Like someone just dropped like a trailer unit. Fuck, I can't think what it's called. Container. From a tractor trailer.
It's
kind of you ship.
We can do it.
Whatever it takes. Came off a boat.
A
picked up by some giant helicopter and BAM! Dropped in this room. Who the fuck is this white guy? Machines aren't taking your job. You are taking theirs. Creo. That's not how you get a utopia. You just need lots and lots of drugs. We're down? No. Come on. Yeah, that guy's like, please find my daughter. She's in here in like a fridge. It's a refrigerator unit of some sort. I can't read it. MG Incorporated? Build upon the foundation of Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries. Door on a lower level. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind. What do these things say anyway? It is a research showcase, nanostructure, schematic, AI, instant tool generation. We will build a new Eden. A utopia for all. A utopia for all. Flip. Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere? There we go. So quickly. We went. It took almost 2 centuries to make it this way. We're a little freaking.
I know.
Buddy. Killed your friend. You know what's really good for you? Try to torch me through a wall. What do you got? All that health going into whatever that poison room.
We will build a utopia.
I finally found the freaking staircase that I know is the way. It doesn't look the same as every other goddamn staircase.
Hello.
Rich white people are out of fucking building some shit.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Went the wrong way already.
This is not a scheduled break time.
Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere to happen?
Staircase.
After all,
I disappeared through some of the stairs. It's okay.
I know.
Yeah, kill you first. Hey, what am I stuck on? Oh, a bench. Thank you, Dark Souls. $1,530 just for that fight. And there's this dude over here who's like, yeah, I don't mind. That's just Tommy. Nobody likes Tommy. Damn, I got 9 super heals and 6 regens. What the heck? I still haven't looked up what they're called. I'd rather remember on my own. No armor for me, do you? Peekaboo. Only my drone can go through the wall, piece of shit. He took my whole health bar. Shotgun fire blast.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Yeah, for sure. I got priorities like you wouldn't believe.
Why do people expect the rebuilding of the atmosphere?
Thank you. Oh, my dual shock is dying. Hang on. There we go.
Payload distribution, chemical composition, Creo.
Posture. You're a different dude. Yeah, you got different armor, different torch. I see. Thank you for your armor set. In advance. Peel it off of you one piece at a time. Let's try to start with the legs, shall we?
Be careful out there.
I will. I just recognize one of your hunks of metal is different from one of your other hunks of metal. It's a lot easier with cars. They print Honda, Toyota, Suzuki. This dip doodle dipshit didn't even turn the fuck around. Hazard leg gear. Hazard leg gear. Now let's get the okay, I kind of remember here.
I can't remember what it is.
You guys. Was that Rhino gear? Oh, that could be the Hazard gear set. Don't know, my bro.
There was a guy who talked to me. He was like, I'll let you in.
I don't know what he wanted from us, though. Must be something else in here that we missed. popping off shots from over there, dude. You too. I will take your body gear, please. I would so be roasted. Well, it's hot metal. Yummy, yummy, come and get it. How did I do this room last time? Points it down at the ground and pops it. That's why it works like a grenade. Like a shotgun blast.
Have a nice day, Warren.
As a car was doing
overnight, I am a warrior. Dressed like a robot. No, bud. So why? My name is Warren. I'm a white man. Afraid of fire. Don't wanna die. Liquidator. So this is my first time meeting this guy. Get. Nope, body. Thank you. Gonna do first. Oh, that one? Yeah, I've never seen that one. How about this? A few view, Buckaroo. Hey. Oh, he got me through that. Oh, what? He suicided. Crazy. I didn't get his armor. So sad. Next. Oh, yes, please. Maybe I can go over there and get that guy first. God damn it. Quick get. One more poison over here. Can't do the body. I already got the leg. Gonna go arm. Oh. Well, this doesn't feel like a very good place to fight this guy. I don't know what's out in the hallway. What are you aiming at? Him? Oh, he came out of hiding.
of there. My robot. Shitty robot. What? That gotta be a new arm. Okay, yeah, overcharge that. Only this one door. Hey, you got head, no body. That's fine. Pew pew, buggeroo. Check out my energy decay. It's still there. That was a good one. Got it. Stairwell. This is the doorway where I found it. He's alone in this room, right? Yep, yep. I got the headpiece though. Hey, with slow energy decay, I should be using those other heals. Hadn't thought about that. Body time. Where's my body piece? What happened? Got a new implant called Vandium. Cell version 3 increases maximum energy. Cool. break free, can't break free. So what I gotta run? Exo lift me, come on lift me. Exo lift me, yeah, we'll be so fun. What's at the bottom left there? I have a meter that I don't quite understand. And a ton of scrap. 17k? Jeepers. Where the fuck is this? There's a door. Security ball. There's a bro. Easy one. And wait for him to come all the way over. Is that it? You suck. Oh. New guys give me Mark III equipment. Nice. It's about time. Nobody cares. Was that where I wanted to be? No, not schematics, components. Okay, this is head gear. This is arm gear. This is leg gear. Body gear. And tungsten alloy, and we are let's say we're good all around. We could upgrade two or three things in Mark II. Almost nothing from Mark I though. Okay. Well, we're pretty good on stuff for Mark II. We don't really need anything. Let's just beat this homeboy and be on with it. I can't believe they let me do that. He's been decaffeinated. Broken doors, only this door. Pew pew. Are you trying to kill me through a wall? We're reading too much Berserk. I got something new in my inventory. They showed me a little yellow triangle, but I wasn't really paying attention to it. Not a little yellow triangular butt. wake up. Your body's glowing. If I could use that against the enemy every now and then. Frankenstein, you're next. Guys in here anyhow. Exolift. To the lab. Doesn't say. Another exolift. Two lifts. Yay. Exolift. Okay. A drop down into. Anybody recognize the area? Freaking Christmas tree things are all over the place. The moving arm. I don't remember seeing like an animated arm anywhere. Bang your head. Metal held to drive me mad. Bang your head.
You're early. Well, good, good. Very efficient. Everything to your satisfaction. All smooth sailing here. On track, on time. Now, I'll just be with you shortly. I just need to take care of.
Let him there behind those shades. This is just liquidator gear. Tribute lights and another fucking exo lift. Sweet. Bank the 20k and go back. You only bang your head, guys. I got it.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site? Happy to help.
Must just be the guy on the intercom, because I was like, what the fuck? I hear somebody. No weak spots. Awesome. That's what I have done. Links. Tell if that's a hole or not. It's a robot. Don't open that door. That is a drop down. That is a jump over. This is a place we've been before? I can't tell. I think I'm going for it though. Tell your friends I made it. Excuse me. What? Oh, is that guy? Hide that guy. Like a drone. Won't let me target it though. What a friendly room we have here. Jeepers creepers, that's a lot of death. That's gonna be helpful. The other one into us? He is. That's nice. That's nice. You too. Nothing said in the past half hour has been better than Smashy Smashy Eggman. Cheeky little fuck. good on health. Welcome back.
Build upon the foundation. Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted what we're trying to do. New discoveries and methods allow us to push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of mankind, bringing us one step closer to our goal. It is a huge task.
Hello. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority, and should be yours.
A utopia for all.
A utopia for all. Not this one, that's another spot in here. No weak zones? Fine. I have a hard time telling if, like, Exolift is taking me up or down. Now this area, I didn't drop down last time. It's an audio block. Don't see enemies yet.
We're definitely getting there, but the shock to the brain, whether psychological or bisexual trauma, is still unpredictable. At worst, they're psychotic. At best, the mental capacity of a 2-year-old. I don't know which is worse. We found that body the power to be frightened. The good news is that the brain of the human race is working perfectly.
Damn. Yeah, give me your weapon.
Warning. Assets have been released from containment.
Is he dead?
Please follow the emergency protocols and proceed to the nearest secure area.
Damn it. I lost his weapon twice? Man, fuck off. Toxic something? Does it mean I can withstand toxic environments better? Might have been what I've been looking for. The poisonless hurty ring. Is poison out here? Feels like front room area. See that? he blows himself up if he hits one of these thingies. Yeah, I know where I am, man. This guy's not really real. Come here, come get some. Pew pew, buggeroo. Okay, a little bit over here. Okay, now pew pew. Can you get me behind that thing? Didn't get you? How about over here? Oh hey, it blew up your little guy, huh? Oh, no it didn't. God damn it. Death room? I didn't go death room because death room seemed incredibly deathy. I can't remember the way back to the death room. I kinda got an idea.
Time.
I took a shower one time in prison. Anybody there?
Have a nice day, Warren.
Did you find her? Please, where's my daughter? She's not in my office. Oh, God. Not out there alone. I'm sorry, but I have to leave you now. I know, just... Please, find my little girl.
After all,
no promises. He followed me. What a jerk. Level one. It's not a hole, but it looks like one. Jeepers, creepers. That's the door I said do not open. This I couldn't get to when I jumped. I can't remember what's down there exactly. Open it. got me. And he knocked me down. What? Up there, man, come on. I can't heal while I'm death moving. It'd be so fancy. Oh yeah, that says that's the way to ops. There were guys over there, but this was death room. Straight from op to death room. Second floor.